1964, I sat on a hillside with my father, and I saw him cry for the first time. We watched the water rise on our territory. They were flooding 10,000 acres.
Tribes from around the country made their way to the Standing Rock Sioux Reservation to stand in solidarity with the tribe as they fight the Dakota Access Pipeline.
Why we're moving back is because they're armed, batons, tear gas, riot gear, weapons, rubber bullets. That's what it takes for them.
Thank you. So here today, I want to focus on the work that lies ahead. And I think we can follow the lead of Standing Rock's most famous resident, Chief Sitting Bull. He said, let's put our minds together to see what we can build for our children.